California will lose a congressional seat next year, probably one now held by a Los Angeles County Democrat. And that could help Republicans capture the House. The reason that isn't likely, however, is because there aren't that many GOP House seats in California to lose. Democrats outnumber Republicans 42-11 in the state's House delegation, even after the GOP won back four seats in 2020. California will lose a House seat for the first time in its history because of sluggish population growth over the last decade. The decennial headcount by the U.S. Census Bureau showed that we grew below the national average, by 6.1%, compared with 7.4% nationwide. We added 2 million people and are now home to 39.5 million. Meanwhile, red state Texas will gain two House seats. Florida and four other states will pick up one each. But we'll still field by far the largest House delegation, 52 members to Texas 38. Which House seat evaporates in California will be the most important decision made by the Independent Citizens Redistricting Commission, created by voters 13 years ago to end the sordid practice of self-serving state legislators carving out their own districts. L.A. County has to lose a seat. Its population growth was too low, says Tony Quinn, a former Republican redistricting consultant and editor of the California Target Book, which monitors congressional and legislative races. There is virtually no way to avoid that inevitability. It is demographically impossible. There are 14 House districts mainly in L County and, combined, they're short 615,000 people needed to justify that many seats. And they're all Democratic seats except one held by Republican Representative Mike Garcia, who represents Palmdale, Santa Clarita, and Simi Valley. Garcia's district needs 7,347 more people, according to Target Book calculations. That means it will have to spread out. It's a competitive district, so whether it spreads into Democratic or Republican territory will probably determine whether Garcia survives the 2022 election, but there are many Democratic House members short much more population than Garcia in L County. Representative Lucille Roy Ballard of Downey is down the most, by 70,880. The commission is starting to redraw House and state legislative districts, altering them to fit the new population figures.